just not see what kind of distance we're working on. We may need to go out.
I think I'm done with the stairs for Mike.
If you don't let him do it, he's just going to fucking talk about it.
I spilled the beans so much.
But this is the day to do it.
Yeah.
Do you need a,
I was already pretty bad about it.
Yeah, probably. This will shoot for 57. That might sound best. Okay. I can grab some from the club and then.
Is that like these?
Oh, yeah.
This is for any, like, parents of other bands.
You,
you know what? I'm gonna after all, because I can probably get it back more so Brian can hear it. Because I don't need to worry about.
That's right, we got no monitors. Right. Yeah, you were in the actual show. You're like right up next to.
I would be back here.
You'd be, yeah, and you'd be kind of tucked behind his bass amp, but you should be right up on this.
I don't know.
It's the only ceiling
appropriate
twice
for everyone to be able to
real video.
Yeah, it's by accident. It's
not, I think it'd be all right there.
I was reading today that they brought him in because there was such dispute in the band that they thought he'd be another personality would like throw everything off.
He was in town because of a.
Check, check. Call to all the Teddy Boys out there. Woo!
Thank you. Thank you very much. Yeah. to the Beachland Halloween.
Have a good night.
Tom Petty, held at the top there.
Oh man, where did you guys see this?
Nice.
Oh, that's all good.
We got a little private song here.